My dear nephew, I need a favor from you.
Aunt, tell me please, I am at your disposal.
I want you to get to my house, with your friends. And, you take all beverage bottles alcoholic. They're already 30 years of married. I do love my husband very much, and I do not want him to drink more. He drinks too much.
It's okay, Aunt. We will do it the way we act.
Yes. Thanks you. That's scared. But that nothing happens to him.
Aunt, we will do the job as film actors. You do not worry about that. We take care of doing it very well. You will see it. Aunt, we will do the job as film actors. You do not worry about that. We take care of doing it very well. You will see it.
I hope so. I hope so.
Hey friends, let's go to my aunt's house to get all the bottles of alcohol, and just leave the whiskey bottle, did you understand? Only bottles of alcohol, nothing more. Jewelry, money is not allowed to touch, is it okay?
That's fine boss, what you order?
This is not theft, it is to give her husband a notice so that he does not drink more. And, by the time the children arrive on vacation, there is harmony and peace in the house. Because it does not exist when he drinks a lot, and he is a good man, when he drinks too much it is become another person. Did you understand? Did you understand? Did you understand?
That's fine boss, what you order? That's fine boss, what you order? That's fine boss. What you order?
This is the house. Remember, take only beverage alcoholic, never the special whiskey bottle.
Okay, don't foolish away time. Come on.
Open the door, 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 open the door.
Please, open the door. Last advice.
Sweetie, somebody knocked the door very hard, and it is too late.
Yes, I don't know why. What do you want to do? Call the police?
No, I prefer don't call the police. And wait. What do they want? Let us run away from here. We wait at the kitchen. Is it okay?
Yes, sweetie. It is best idea. Let's go as fast as possible to the kitchen.
My lovely aunt, don't be afraid. We're just knocking the door.
Okay, my dear nephew. Coming, and start that great plan.
Man, I don't see any money here.
Yes. Here it is, our target.
Let us take all beverage alcoholic. Not and never the whiskey bottle. Remember the advice. It is only special of him. Let's go.
Successful mission boss.
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 Mission accomplished. Boss, no. Alcohol, just orange juice and lemon tea.
Woo!
my love, they did not steal anything of great value, just all the bottles of alcoholic drink, and they only left me one whiskey of our anniversary, that I celebrate drinking only one drink, only on the Sunday of the month.
Sweetie, what a strange way to steal. Does it not seem incredible? Your trophies, all your money, even your golden watch? It's all there. They just stole the alcohol bottles, and just they left the whiskey special that you just drink only from it, a Sunday a month.
Yes, my love.
Thanks. I've got it. My lovely idea does work right.
My wife looked for a funny way to take my drink.
Women are the divinity. They help us. They fix us and they correct us.
Oh my God! I like to hear this nice words.
Yes. My friend, you are all right.
Darling, you know what? They scare you because I tell them that I need you don't drink anymore.
You are a kind of wonderful. You care to me always. You are all my life. My love. Good job, friends. Really, really, good job. My aunt is very happy. We get that her husband learned the lesson. My aunt and my family are happy right now, and let's go to invite our friends of the neighborhood to drink free, but too much, not and never. Is it okay?
That's fine, boss.
So, let's celebrate.
That's fine, boss.
Darling, you know what? They scare you because I tell them that I need you don't drink anymore.
You are a kind of wonderful. You care to me always. You are all my life. My love.